Hello creative friends, it's Melina here and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be making page number 5 in my recycled paper bag journal. I'm using my That's Crafty stamps and masks, and I'm using deco art paints and mediums. Hope you will enjoy. I stamp with grey ink because I don't want a very harsh black background stamping, and I at first thought I just wanted to make one flower, but you will see that I will change my mind. Here I stamp on a colored piece of paper with black ink, and I cut the flower out and will later attach it to the right place. But first, some more background stamping in gray. I use Posca pens to add some details to the flower, and I add shading with distress marker. About here, I don't think that the one flower is enough, so I will soon stamp two more flowers and make them three. I decided I needed some more light and white space in this page, so I just add some more white gesso. I also add some white highlights, and that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. I'm very thankful and appreciative of you who are subscribers. It helps me a lot. Some last journaling and this page is done. Hope to see you back on my channel soon again. Bye bye!